Hi folks, welcome to Cancerarium Vlogs. So what is hematology? Hematology is another branch within pathology as well in the subject, and what is being focused specifically here is blood and blood disorders. What is done is, like, if there is a person suffering from any particular type of blood disorder or even just general illness, the blood sample is removed and it's observed under with a smear on the slide and with staining. And when we observe specific changes in the blood, we can see that there is some disorder in the blood, whether it's in the red blood cells or the white blood cells or the platelets. And that's what hematology is studying. That's of course just a simple peripheral smear, but there are other forms of tests like HPLC and more tests that can help in detecting what specific disorder in the blood is happening, and thus what's the cause of the blood disorder. It could even be coagulation disorders. So multiple different things that come under hematology, but mainly related to the blood aspect of it. Hope this helps you get some insight into what this specific field is all about. Cheers, take care.